我是悠悠中文的魏伟。Today, we'll be learning two really useful words in Chinese. To stay up to date on our new videos, be sure to like and follow us here. Alright, our first word today is 怎么? It can mean how and can also be used with a negation word to indicate degree. This word looks familiar, right?We have seen it before in the word 怎么样, meaning how is something. Say with me, 怎么怎么很好. Let's see it used in an example or two. First, can you guess what this means?
这个我怎么知道?
It means, how would I know this? Now, let's see it used with a negation word.
我不怎么吃中餐。
Basically, when 怎么 is used with a negation word like 不, it can mean something is not really some way or someone doesn't really do something much.It can be used with a verb or adjective. So, can you guess what this sentence means? It means, I don't really eat Chinese food much.
很好.
On to our next word. It's 会. And it can have a variety of meanings.But most often means well or to be able to do some skill. Say with me,
会会
很好. Let's see 会 used in a few examples. First, let's look at it as well in this example.
我今天晚上会学中文。
Here, it's clear that this is talking about a future event, so the sentence means, I will study Chinese tonight. Now let's look at 会 as to be able to or can do some skill with our next example.
我会说中文。
And here, 会is followed by the skill
说中文.
So the sentence means, I can speak Chinese. Please note, there are a couple different ways to say the word can or to be able to in Chinese that mean different things. If you own our beginner course and want to learn more about the different ways to say can and when to use them, check out Unit 54 of the course for a full breakdown. Okay, now try to guess what this sentence means based on today's words.
我不怎么会说中文。
It means, I can't really speak Chinese.
非常好。
That's all for today's video. If you enjoyed this lesson, be sure to go to yoyochinese.com, sign up, and check out the first few lessons of our beginner conversational course to see how we teach Mandarin Chinese in plain English. I'll see you next time. Bye!